And now I will show you the steps to install the QuickBooks Online app onto your phone or tablet. Installing the QBO app has five very simple steps. First, you have to find on your phone the Google Play Store, and that's what the icon looks like. So take a moment, pause this video, and look around for it. Then, after you tap on it, you have to tap on the microphone and ask for QuickBooks Online app. Give your phone a couple of minutes to find the app that you're looking for over at the Google Play Store. Once you find it, you tap Install. Or rather, you should tap on the particular app that you found and then tap Install. Now, you might have to wait a couple of minutes for it to install. Watch it carefully and follow the prompts that pop up on your phone. The reason I'm not demonstrating this on a phone is because most phones are different from each other when it comes to prompts popping up when you install. But when it's finished installing, there's clearly a large button that says Open, and you should tap on it. Then, one of the buttons after it opens will give you an option to sign in. You should tap on the Sign In button, and again, for this course, if you like, you can use your own company or you can use the one that I set up for you if you contact me.